You want to know my secret to get food that glistens every single time? I do two things. One, I brush it with a little bit of butter or oil or extra sauce, depending on the recipe. And I love to shoot a couple of photos backlit because the result is just stunning.